Well, today we're here at King Power Stadium, Leicester City's home ground, and we're here because last Sunday, the 27th, was the anniversary of the helicopter crash which killed 5 people, including 3 Thai nationals. They opened up a memorial garden for the people, and because of that, I've come down to have another look. So you can see there's the stadium there, and this is the exact spot in the middle where the helicopter actually crashed. Now here are the 5 people. That's the chairman of King Power. That one there, it was the helicopter pilot, and his next to him was his partner. And just here was the 2 personal assistants to the chairman. Now this man was very, 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 very much loved within the community, within the Thai community, and within the community as an whole. And just here is the fox, which represents Leicester, not just Leicester City, but actual Leicester. This here, this circle here, is the exact spot. The exact spot. So this circle, this, stand back a bit. This was the exact spot where the helicopter came down. So there's the exact spot. I'll come around here. And there in the distance is King Power. And that's the names of the other 4 that passed.